Is Tondu Emmanuel, student of Benue State University in the Department of Vocational and Technical Education, Faculty of Education. My course of study is BSc in the technology. I specialize in building technology. I'm going to carry out a practical demonstration in 5301 on setting out of a foundation. Here, in setting up foundation, we have some of this equipment we use in setting up. One of them is spirit level. The spirit level is used to guide a straight line, a building line, when setting up the foundation wall. Then here we have the busy square, which we set the corners to make the edges, that's the building, the blocks to take square. Then we have the measuring tape, where we take our dimension. Then we have the building line by which we create the demarcation, that's the building walls. Then we are going to, I'm taking my room dimension of 250 by 250 meters. Here is my 250 meters, which I'm going to establish by fixing my pad. The same dimension is going to be the same dimension of my room, the other side, measuring 250 meters. Here is my 250 meters, which I'm going to establish with a pin, fixing the pair. Take the same dimension on the other side of 250 meters. Here is my 250 meters, which I'm going to establish with a pin. Then, this side as well, 250 millimeters. After taking the dimensions of my building, and I'm going to establish my center line, which is here. I'm going to press up using the building line. I'm going to lay my center line. I'm now using my spirit level to make sure my lines are now straight. Using my spirit level to ensure that my lines are straight. Yes, this side is very straight. I'm going to ensure. This side as well is very straight. Yes. Same thing this side and this side. And I have my lines straight from my room. I have the square of my room. Through this, I'll turn my 250 by 250.